And we're following breaking news. A pregnant teenager was injured in a double shooting tonight. It happened around 7 o'clock in West Philadelphia on the 5300 block of Haverford Avenue. Police say a 17-year-old and 20-year-old man were in the car together when someone fired at least 20 shots into the vehicle. The 17-year-old was shot in the leg. The 20-year-old was hit in the back. He is in critical condition. No arrests have been made.